Hey guys, I just wanted to take a few minutes today to talk to you about something that is very important to me, and that is shooting. I wanted to reach out to women, and there's gonna be some of you men that this actually applies to, but for the most part, I know that there are a lot of women out there that say, you know, I want to shoot, I'm afraid to shoot, I don't know where to get started, but I know that that is my right. And they want to be able to protect themselves and their children and their loved ones. So I wanted to speak to those of you that that applies to. And if this doesn't apply to you, don't stop. Watch the video so that you can then pass it on to those that it does apply to. For instance, your mother, your wife, your girlfriend, your daughter, your sister. Because there is a huge number of women that are getting into the sport of shooting. So I want to reach out to those of you and say it's okay. You know, there's people that are like, what is my first step? I don't know what to do. I don't know where to start. I am by no means an expert, and that's one reason why I want to reach out to you, so that you know that there's someone that you can relate with. Yes, I've been shooting for several years. However, I've had no formal training. I'll shoot pretty much whatever you put in my hand. But I'm not a competition shooter. I'm not an expert shooter. However, I do support the right to carry. I support the Second Amendment. I support the NRA. I'm actually a lifetime member of the NRA because I love what they do and the fact that they support our Second Amendment and are keeping that alive and fight every day to do so. So for those of you that are on the edge of, I want to shoot, but I don't know where to start, my advice to you, my recommendation is find someone. You've got to have a friend, somebody that you know that already shoots. That would be my first choice, is say, hey, you know what? I want to go shoot. Have them take you to the range, explain the basic gun safety rules, and shoot. You know, you want to make sure you wear ear protection, eye protection, and shoot the gun. You know, that's gonna be your very first thing to get over that intimidation of shooting, is to just go shooting. And then I would recommend that you search for a local gun range that offers a concealed carry permit class. I've had my concealed carry permit for many years, but I will confess, I do not carry on a regular basis, and shame on me. So I have been looking into different carry options. As a woman, it's very difficult based on what we wear and what we want to wear so that we can carry concealed. So I've looked into several. I actually have purchased some, and I'm going to be sharing those videos with you here very shortly. So hopefully that will help give you some options and some ideas on how to carry. Actually, just this week, in a couple of days, I'm heading to Nashville, Tennessee for the NRA convention. It's my first year. I'm very excited. I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully I'll see some of you there. But just following that up, I am going to be taking my very first tactical shooting course, James Yeager's Tactical Response Fighting Pistols course in Camden, Tennessee. It's a two-day course. I'm very excited, a little bit nervous. But that's okay. You know, that's all part of it. There's probably going to be mostly men and me, but that's all right. And that's the sort of things that I want to share with you as a woman that you can relate to. So stay tuned. I will be posting videos from all of that. And let me know if you have questions, if there's anything that I can do to help you, whether you're a woman, whether you're a man, answer questions. I would love to do so. I really just want to get the word out there to encourage women, to empower women, that this is your right. It is your right to defend yourself. It is your right to defend your family. And I want to encourage you to do so. So if I can help in any way, please let me know. Ask me questions. Share this video, people. If you know somebody, share it on your Facebook. I just want to get the word out. You can look at some of my past videos of shooting, and hopefully my future videos of better shooting. So those are just a few tips, and let me know if there's something I can help you with. If there is a specific video that you'd like to see, let me know, and I'll see if I can do that for you as well. So give me a thumbs up. It helps to keep me making videos. Please share this video. I just really want to get the word out and help encourage people to come into shooting and being comfortable with it and going the right way about it. I'm just the everyday woman that you can relate to, and if I can help you, please let me know. All right, you guys have a great week. I hope to see you at the NRA convention. Stay sweet and be safe. Mwah. Bye. If there's a specific video that I can do, also let me that. Oh, let's hope I got